People have been killed in a new attack on Kenya's coast 1 week after some 60 people died in twin attacks in a nearby area. Police in the Lamu Island have confirmed the attack but have not given further details. The attacks happened in a village called Witu, about 40 kilometers from Lamu. Last week, more than 60 people were killed in Mpeketoni. Kenya's President Uhuru Kenyatta has linked the attack to local political networks, although the Somali-based al-Shabaab militant group has claimed responsibility for the attack. Now, for more on this story, we're joined on the line by our reporter in Kenya, Sarah Kimani. Sarah, good morning to you.
Good morning, Albert.
Sarah, when did the attacks happen?
Well, the reports are receiving that the attacks actually happened last night in a place called Witu. That is about 40 kilometers from the tourist island of Lamu.
Now, have authorities confirmed any of the deaths?
Well, I spoke to the Lamu police, the person in charge of police operations in Lamu, his name is Steven Kua, and all he could say that they understand the unfortunate, and I'm using his words, unfortunate incident happened last night. But at the moment, he could not give more details, saying that he will be getting back to the meeting later in the day. It's an unfortunate incident because now the area has been attacked twice. In the attack that we're talking about in Mpeketoni, where we're saying 60 people died. There were twin attacks. One happened on a Sunday, and then the next one happened on a Monday. Now, this one again happened on Monday night. All of them are close to each other. All the attacks are working close to each other. President Kenyatta has linked them to political networks in the area, saying they're most likely connected to politics or land issues.
Has anyone claimed responsibility yet, and are there any suspects?
Well, in this particular incident, nobody has claimed responsibility. Although in the last attack, we saw al-Shabaab claiming responsibility, and President Kenyatta dismissing them and saying that indeed it was work or political network. It is easy that they will claim responsibility for this, even if they are political attacks. But what we know is that area of Lamu has issues around land and around the political politics, because the communities that that area have moved there and they have had issues about land. But it is very unfair to say who exactly is responsible, but nobody has claimed responsibility. And that's the more arrests have been made so far.
Sarah, thank you so much for that input. That was our SABC correspondent in Kenya, Sarah Kimani. Now, we do apologize for that.